All right, yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. I am on my way back to where we were, but I ran into a quest, and I ran into a unique beast that I need. And I'm getting mauled because I have to try to tame it, but I need to kill these other idiots, and it's hard to tell which one is the one I need! It's hard to tell which one is the striped one. I think that's the striped one, and did I just kill him? I can't even tell anymore. Oh my god, this is so hard to tell which one is which. Let me just throw a bait. One of you go for the bait so I can try to tell. I can't tell. You know what? Tame. Hurry up. Tame. 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 Okay. Now heal. Heal. It's a good thing these guys deal no damage. Okay. Hold on. So... I don't, can't even tell which one... Where is the... Okay. Get out of here. Alright. I'm gonna throw this at- come on, come get it, come get it, get it. One of you get it. What are you idiots doing? Okay. Is this the one I need? Oh god! What the hell happened? I can't- oh god. Get these little shits off of me. I can't tell which one is the important one. It's so hard to tell. Wait, wait. I can't tell. I can't even tell anymore. Okay, is it- it's this one. Come get it. Get it. Get it. No, you little SOB. Finally! I got the rare striped wolf! That was the worst taming job ever. Ever. Why is there... all of this. Let me see here. Get this yak. I need a rare yak skin. Oh, here we go. Rare striped wolf. I needed one of these. Were these all rare striped wolves that I just was engaged with? Is that why it was so confusing to figure out which one I needed to kill? No, there were just a couple, I think. I don't know, but that was ridiculous. I knew I had to get that. I had to record that because... hold on, was there glowing in here? Okay, I don't need him anymore. We just need the rare black lion. That's it. We already have the Snowblood Wolf quest unlocked, so I don't need to worry about that. But that is an interesting... of course. Now there's one animal left somehow. Okay, I guess with that... okay, that was weird. It wanted me to kill him to complete the quest, but I guess you just had to leave the area? That was a little weird. Okay, now I had to... now we gotta figure out how to get back. I gotta do this in a video, is figure out how to get back there. Okay, we're gonna go over here. I need to get a spawn point in that valley. Alright, grab that. But only two more beasts left to tame in Oros, and I have them all tamed, so that's good. Hopefully the rare black cave lion will be that easy to accidentally stumble upon. That would be nice. Oh, this is gonna be issues, because I don't... I need the path. There's a path here, but where is it? Below me? I think it's below me. I'm gonna die. I'm so gonna die. I'm so gonna die. So gonna die. Okay, we gotta go through the cave again. Alright, let's just run through this cave quickly. This episode may not be a whole lot, but we did get that rare striped wolf. But I think I'll just do free roaming the areas episodes, I guess is what we'll do, because we'll just like free roam this area, and we'll free roam this area, and we'll free roam, you know, just the different areas. I don't know when I'm gonna free roam. It says I'm 37% through the game. I don't know if I'm 37% through the story or 37% through the whole, like, 100%ing the game. If I'm only 30% through the story, this game is forever long. This does not look like the way I came from before. Actually, yeah, it is. Alright, I need this. Okay, I don't think I need anything else. Okay, let me craft these. I need north yellow leaf. Is it this? Yep. Grab that. Bait. I did not look at the achievements that I wanted to do next, but that's fine. Good night. We will free you. Alright, we're just gonna grab this one down here. I know that's the one we were gonna grab last time. We're just gonna grab the one down here so we can carry on with life. Okay. He just one-shots and that's ridiculous. You gotta aim a little high with these. For it to headshot. It kinda like seeks. If I could throw. There you go. If I had any aim whatsoever. Oh, there we go. Achievement unlocked. Quick draw. With throwing shards. Okay, well now we need to look. I need to look to see what achievement we're doing, so sorry for the sort of pause in the video, but this is important to me. Achievements are, if you watch my channel enough, you'll learn that I love these. But I got 420 out of them, but using any, okay, I just need, let's eliminate 10 enemies using us. I don't have that yet. Fully target 50 people. I need to figure out, there's gotta be a way. Okay, eliminate 10 enemies using, how did I not have that yet? Okay, we're gonna go for the fire. I don't know exactly how the fire works. Do I just need to, like, do I need to just light my, can I just light my spear on fire? Does that count? Or do I, like, have to light the ground on fire and then kill him that way? Like, that's a little bit of something I don't exactly know, but the takedowns are something I need to do. And we'll also go for the traps. Because you can simply just run at someone, throw a trap at their feet, and then run away and they'll follow you. Wait, wait, bear, come back here. Okay. Let me just tag everybody up. We got a few. Actually, we have a literal crap ton of guys here, so that's great. Let me drop that. Okay, let me drop Sting Bomb on him. There. Okay, I hit, but I think I dropped that. Yeah, I did. I dropped it in time. Sneak up here. Still got the takedown on him. I gotta be close. That's not really that many takedowns. This guy's coming down here. That was a mistake. Hold on. Oh, there's the takedown kills, I think. Yeah. I'm getting, like, all these achievements. Okay, you know what? We're gonna try. Let me get up here. My bear is... I'm stuck. This is the stupidest way to try to get this achievement. Just throw traps down in the base and run around. People will hit them. Hey, come here, come get me, one of you come get me. You guys are useless. Come and get me, no, don't stand there and throw spears. Come get me. Okay. Ha ha ha! It worked! Not as well as it probably should, but it worked. I fell. My beast is just reaming all of them. Okay, you know what? Get out of here for now. Who sees me? Where is this guy? Wait, is he? Come get me! Why did the trap just go off? What is this guy doing? I figured it out! I figured out how to kill the get the kills with the fire. You light them on fire. Come here. Alright. Had enough of this. Just kill him. As I light the whole entire camp on fire. Fallen Tashla Outpost, 500 XP, and Windjet population increased. It was also the 9 out of the 15. Alright! We've got a Windjet vent up there. Oh, there's a grapple point. Let's go do it. Come on! Well, I'm up here. Alright, I'm gonna try to light people on fire. We'll see how this goes. Okay, well, let me run up that. I'm not entirely sure how this is gonna work, but I'm gonna figure it out. Wait, it doesn't work. You can't light him on fire. Oh, yeah, you can! Come here. Oh, this doesn't work as well as I thought it would. There we go. There we go. Okay, well, I failed to... Okay, we're just lighting the woods on fire. Why is there... F off, tall elk. I lit him on fire. Okay. That's enough of that. What do we want to go do now? Could go do Erky the Thinker. I don't want to go north yet. Let's go save Da of Udom, because I think he's gonna give me the option. No, who gives me the wait, where's the poison option that it's acting like I have? I don't know what that's about. I don't know how to do that. Now how do you where? Now the question is, where is the slingshot? If I have that unlocked... Wait. The sling... Hold down to prepare the sling... Oh! Okay. Okay. Okay, I think I can make that work. Hold on, I can put this out. Let me see here. Alright, we got 4 points. Let me go ahead and use these. Double clubs. Vicious traps. Let's go ahead and grab that. Okay, look, we're being able to level some stuff up here. The rare lion skin is going to be annoying because I need a rare lion, period. But I need to find 2 rare lions. These are kind of easy. I just need to find a crap ton of badger skins. Maybe we'll do that in this episode. I need badger skins for, like, everything. And I need a rare yak. I don't even know how to find a rare yak. That's annoying. The rare yak is gonna be stupidly annoying. I guess we could go... Oh god. Oh god! Okay, that didn't go as bad as I thought. I'm trying to decide here on the fly what I want to do. I probably should have thought about this, but this episode kind of started. It was a non-planned start. You know what? Let's go do Karush the Warrior. Actually, you know what? He's medium. What difficulty are these down here? That's just talk to Erky. Let me go do this one since we have a point right next to it. Wait, fast travel is currently unavailable. Why? Is it because of these guys? Alright, let me go light these guys on fire. Or, you know what? We could sling these guys. Is this actually gonna work? Pegging them with- Oh my god, it works! This is really hard to aim. Because now my finger is on the stupid down button. It's the same one I used to throw. Or aim. I put my thumb down and then I'm trying to aim with like my index finger, and that's hard to do. Alright, let's go over here. There we go, now it'll let me fast travel. So right now we're working on lighting people on fire, and we're working on slingshotting people. This should be interesting. Oh, what the hell? That was not what I don't want an animal with me while I'm trying to do this, because they're just going to screw it up. And I think I can handle myself. Maybe. Come here. I'm there. Oh, the goat just, like, collapsed. That was weird. I totally missed that goat. I was like... I need to, though, keep up meat, because I'm going to be healing a ton. I want a mission where there's enemies. I don't want, like, a message where I'm going and just looking around an area. That just is not what I'm looking for right now. Join Jaima's Hunter to take down a mighty mammoth. Reach the Winja Hunt. Okay, well, this isn't exactly what I wanted, but this will work. We're gonna go kill a mammoth. I'm wondering... I wish I knew the formula of the percentage of the game. If someone knows, tell me, like, how roughly percentage do these, like, main people quests take? How much do the random... Not random encounters, they gotta be the same on everybody's game, but you know what I mean, those red, where you go to them and you accept the quest, and then you have to go and accept it. You have to, like, accept it again. You gotta talk to the people, then you gotta go accept it. Those quests. Alright, I'll continue in a minute. Oh, this is great. Reach the mammoth. After this episode, I need to close my blinds because there are children running outside, and it looks like there's children of the corn going on outside my window because there's literally, like, no visibility out my window, and all I see are these, like, little children running by my window. Not, like, right by a ways away, but... Oh, is this the mammoth? Hey, buddy. You know what? Come on! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Are you... Oh, God, he's coming. I'm too slow! He's just gonna ram me! Yep! I knew that was coming. I just gotta keep running. I got 3 bars. Let me try to dodge and weave him. Hey, you need to help me. I'm gonna get rammed again in the back. To the corner! Get him! I'm calling in the bear. Where's the... Hold on, let me do this first. Where's my bear? I need my bear. Oh my gosh, this is like the perfect spot. I can just keep, like, rotating around. I thought I let him back here to help have you guys help me fight him. I feel like I'm fighting all by myself. Oh yeah. Alright, I can send my bear away now. Alright. The Great Beast completed. That was easy. $1,200 XP. Yeah, way to go, everybody. Yeah, thanks for no help. Pick up all my junk. Alright. I don't have any flint. How did I run out of flint? Alright. Now, what do we want to do? We've got a little spare time here. Let's head south. There's a cave down here. I really want to... We'll go get the outpost. That's... this is annoying. I gotta... Nope, I don't. Never mind. Actually, maybe I do, because I don't think I can get up... What the heck? Is there not a way... Alright, game, I see how it is. I gotta go out and around. I think... This is semi-confusing. Is that what I have to do? Yeah, and I think this way is quicker. So let's go! Okay, I'm getting farther away, but... I think I'm getting closer. Why does the thing in the bottom left have different numbers than the top... than on the screen? You see that? The footprints above my map... were saying, like, 196. And this was saying, like, 130. Now, how do I... Okay. I think there's a path here. Protect the Weenja from invaders. I'll protect him if I get there in time. Oh, not this. I hate these. Especially when I'm trying to slingshot and light people on fire. I don't think you're all getting saved. Oh, hold on. Here we go. Hold on. Alright, let them on fire. Okay, that was it. Oh, what the hell? Well, we know what it, I know what it's like to get attacked by the alligator now. That scared me to... Didn't scare me to death, but that was not what I was expecting. Alright, hold on. Light it on fire! Let's get him! Get him! Come here. I'm gonna light you on fire. Light on fire, dude! Come here. Light you on fire! Oh, I put... Stupid water. Come here! Come here! Come here! Light on fire! The woods is gonna be lit on fire. Is there any more enemies coming? Are there any more enemies coming? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Where are they? Come here! Get set on fire! This is not going... This does not go well. This is so stupid! Get lit on fire! Need to heal. Come here! There's gotta be a more efficient way to do this than what I'm doing. There has to be! Okay, heal. Now heal again. Now go get him! Come here! Oh, what the... Hey, you just missed your slingshot. Is that it? There are more enemies gonna be coming. It's actually not bad experience. Lighting this tree on fire. F it. That didn't work. There's more coming. Come here. This is really hard to aim. I hate this! Die. You can just rapid fire this thing. Light him on fire! There we go. Got him. Yeah, go ahead, poke me. I'll light you on fire. Oh! The headshot! I need to get these slings out of the way, because I hate this. There we go. Dome shot, there we go. That was ridiculous. Alright, here we go. Let's go get this outpost, and then we'll call it an episode. That was ridiculous. Let me heal up. Jasari Pond, location discovered. Oh god! I lived. Okay, I'm gonna have to, I'm gonna do a wrap around, be safe. I don't wanna die and get transported to God knows where. Alright, we're good. Alright, let's do this. We're gonna clear this thing with traps, a slingshot, and lighting people on fire. This should be fun. Okay, I'm gonna go and tag people with this at least, so I know where some of them are. Oh, this would be... Oh, this could have been so beautifully easy. Sting bomb, sting bomb, sting bomb. I think it'd be complete if I would have if I could have done that, but that's not how we're playing this. Oh, what a shot! What a shot! Okay, we're gonna do this like a champ. Like a champ. We're just gonna throw traps down. Put it down, put it down, put it down. Ha ha ha! There we go, achievement unlocked. Oh my, did she die? Oh my gosh. I need the poison bomb. Okay. Let me light that on fire. Come here. You're getting lit on fire. Yeah, hit me. Whatever. Yeah, you're... Oh, he patted himself off! Get lit on fire! I gotta heal. Heal, this is so hectic! I can't hit him! No! Oh my god, I can't hit him! Okay, you can just get lit on fire, homie. Oh, heal! Heal! Back off and heal. Oh no! Oh, it took too long to heal! Oh, where's my spawn point gonna be? Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me, Far Cry. Don't give me a faraway spawn point. Okay, so, we got the- hold on, before I run back in there like an idiot. We got the trap kills, right? Yeah, we got the trap kills. So now we're on to four. We're doing fire and sling. I don't know how to do the poison. I don't have any poison things. Like, do I have to get them into their own clouds of poison? That just seems stupid. Where am I? Oh, I'm like right here. Okay, so we're slingshotting and lighting people on fire. That's how this is going. I don't know the most effective way to light people on fire, per se, but... Where's the guy that sees me? Oh! Damn! Okay. Come here. Oh god, they're coming in droves out here! Just light them on fire! Okay, this is... I bite off a little more than I can chew here. Okay, this is... Put the fire out. Heal up. I can't hit this guy. I can't hit the guys that are running. It's hard. Hey, come here. Get lit on fire! You. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm so dead. How am I not dead? Okay, you need to die. I'm sick of you. Did you get lit on fire? What is going on with this dude? That dude is invincible. Hold on, how much meat do I have? I got 18 meat. Okay, we're still good on meat. Give me the tracking to the head, game! This is going horribly. And I gotta sneeze! Light you on fire! Light on fire! Get lit on fire! Takes too long to light him on fire! Heal up, heal up, heal up! Peg him with... Does it only kill if you hit him in the head? This dude's just taking hits. Can't hit this guy with the stupid... Would you die? How many times do I have to peg you with this thing? How am I missing your hit? Right here. Oh, I got the slingshot kills. Now it's down to lighting people on fire. Let me just light the woods on fire around you. Would you get lit on fire? Ridiculous. Alright. This is rough. There we go. Oh god. I don't even... Just light the environment on fire. Just lighting the environment and running around. It's actually not going horribly this time. Okay. There's still a crap ton of guys. There's gotta be a more effective way to light people on fire. Let me try this. There it is! You light them on fire with fire arrows. Got it. But you don't actually kill them. You light them on fire, though, but I'm gonna run out of animal fat doing this. Just light that on fire. I don't care if I don't save any Winja here. This is more about lighting people on fire. So you know what? I think I found the more effective method to do this. And it's to shoot them... heal is to shoot him once. I'll show it here. I'll just do it. Okay, so hit him and now light this on fire. This is gonna take forever to do this. Okay, now he's lit on fire. He should die. Gonna die. The longest death animation ever. Okay, so hit him once, light it on fire, light them on fire, and then they'll die. Okay, so this works. Where are my enemies at? They're over here. Okay. Are you one shot? Yep, he's one shot. Oh, right in the nuts, dude. Well, that's how I'm gonna light people on fire. That's much more effective than me running around with a spear. That's 10 out of 15 outposts claimed, 500 XP, Wingja population increased. Alright, achievement unlocked. What is this? Skirmish. Captured 10 outposts. What the? What the? Would you... Wait, why am I... You know what? Just run away. Just run away, because it's telling me they're friendly. We're just gonna run. Just run anywhere so that I break. Wait, that is poison. A hold on, I gotta test this out. What's this do? Okay, never mind. I thought that might light it on fire. Let's just get out of here. They won't be hostile to me once I fast travel in the fast travel bag. Alright, guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. In the next one, I guess we'll go talk to Erky the Thinker. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you all then. Peace out.